When a business process is not displaying the required performance or flow, business users need to involve multiple parties, such as power users, internal consultants, implementation partners, and even create incidents for Microsoft to get to a resolution. This adds a lot of complexity. To reduce the time spent on getting to a resolution, we are introducing the Optimization Advisor workspace available directly from the application. The workspace helps business users follow best practices to optimize the business processes they own. It analyzes business processes, finds optimization opportunities, and leverages data composition to quantify the opportunities. It recommends solutions that can help improve both the effectiveness towards the business goal and the performance of the application. For example, I'm logged in as Ellen, the warehouse manager. I have noticed that recently, wave processing is taking longer than I would expect it to. So I log into Dynamics 365 for finance and operations. I navigate to the Optimization Advisor workspace, where I can see a list of opportunities that I can take to improve the performance. I can see in the list that there is an opportunity related to update parallel wave processing configuration to ensure optimal performance of wave processing. By clicking the More Information button, I can get more details about this rule. I can see that the system has identified the suboptimal wave processing in parallel configuration. The affected warehouses are 24 and 63. By clicking the Take Action button, I can change directly from the workspace to the configuration regarding wave processing for these two warehouses. If I believe that this rule is not something I would like to see in future, I can click Hide from my list. If I believe that this rule is not relevant, I can click Deactivate Analysis and the rule will never be processed again. Here is another example. As an administrator, I noticed that inventory closing took longer than expected. I used the Optimization Advisor to identify what I could do to decrease the runtime of inventory closing. I took the action on the 20th of June this year. If I now navigate to the Optimization Advisor workspace and then go to the Impact section, available both as a tile and as a tab, I can find more information about the effect of the action that I took on the 20th of June. I do that by clicking the More Information button in the dialog. I can read that I have reduced processing time of inventory closing by approximately 11 minutes on average since the 20th of June. As you can see, the Optimization Advisor is an extremely helpful tool available easily at your fingertips.